to the Most High, God is the greatest. That thing that you are seeking is seeking you. Can you see that vehicle behind me? That right there is a Mercedes G-Wagon 550. It's burnt orange. It's a beautiful Mercedes G-Wagon 550. I think it costs like $220,000. That thing that you are seeking is seeking you. I'm on a highway in Westchester. And yes, that vehicle right there behind me. Can you see it? Can you see it? That thing that you are seeking, it is seeking you. That thing that you are seeking, that life that you are seeking, whatever it is that you desire to have, it's seeking you too. It won't be around you. It won't be a part of you. So as you surrender to the universal intelligence, the universal power, you start receiving these things. My name is Elisha Carter. Today is a great day and great things are happening. And I believe you should not be afraid to let money go, because it comes back to you in abundance. I believe you should never be afraid to let money go, because it comes back. It was a time when you was a child that you weren't even thinking about money. And then you got older, you started thinking about money. But it became hard because you didn't experience hundreds of thousands of dollars. Probably wasn't nobody in your family talking about spending hundreds of thousands of dollars. Today is a great day and great things are happening. I just wanted you to see that thing that you are seeking is seeking you. So if you want a Mercedes G-Wagon 550, it's right behind you. Today is a great day and great things are happening. If you want great health and great success, it's in the rear view. Whatever you desire, it is at arm's reach. You can have it. But you gotta have that burning desire. You gotta have a burning desire. That's what Napoleon Hill said. A burning desire to where that's all you think about. That's all you think about is your business doing well, the sales that you are making, being grateful for the sales to come, being grateful for beautiful, positive people around you, being grateful for the Chevrolet truck that you're in right now, being grateful for the great opportunity to drink you some spring water. Today is a great day to be grateful, to stay happy, to stay winning. You was born to win. You was born to succeed. And while you got time right now, you should be thanking your heart. Thank your heart for being so good to me. Thank your lungs, liver, kidneys, pancreas, lymphatic system. Thank your beautiful life. This is a magnificent universe. Let me hear you say it. This is a magnificent universe, and everything is working for your good. If you ain't know, now you know. I love you. I thank God for you. My name is Elisha Carter. I see you at the top. And if you want to learn more and get you some money in your pocket, don't be afraid to spend money. It will come back in abundance. Hit the link at the top. It might be in the description below. I love you. I thank God for you. Spend the money and watch it come back in abundance. You the best.